How long does this take? Because when I'm watching it, I forgot there were stop motion puppets at one point.
That's the idea. The idea is for them to become actors. And each of these is more expensive than a Hyundai. And so they are really mechanically
fine. I'm not touching you.
No. And no, you should grab Pinocchio. And these guys, basically what we decided to do is act in a naturalistic way, not like a cartoon, not hyper. So you can make them make mistakes. When you work with live actors, you expect to create something that feels alive. But with a stop motion puppet, you have to animate mistakes. So when we see a little footage that I bought, you will see them do failed acts, stumbling, kicking a bottle that is laying around, sort of stumbling around. And all of that is pre-planned to be animated like that.
That's like next level stuff.